Hello and welcome to Kahindo Tech. In this video, I'll show you how to view who's active on your Facebook Messenger. To begin, I'll start by opening up the Messenger app. Once it's open, this is the home page. As you can see, right now, the blue where it says messages, that's where it shows where we are right now. To view which one of your friends are currently active in Messenger, just tap in the active link right there is gray right now. It's to the right of the messages. So once I tap it, as you can see, it shows you the number of people that are active. Currently, there's only one person who's active in my Facebook Messenger. So that's how easy it is. Again, start from the beginning. Once you open the app, it will take you to the homepage. Once you're at the homepage, next to messages, there's active on the very top. Tap on that. And then it shows you all the people that are currently active. And right now there's only one person. And as you can see in the parentheses, it shows you there's one person who's active. I made another video showing you how to hide that you're active on Facebook Messenger. So if you'd like to know about that, please check out the description below. Otherwise, if you have any other questions, please leave them in the comment section. Or if you like my videos and you'd like to see more, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.